You didn't choose the river. You woke up out of nowhere and find yourself on some path, set for you by your parents, by society, or by other circumstances. That is the reason for this video. I want you to take the opportunity and explore the steel industry and understand why it can be the best playground to begin your engineering career. The steel industry is a sector that includes activities related to the extraction of raw materials and the transformation processing of those elements for the manufacturing of parts, machines, and tools that are needed in today's world. This process is carried out by big machines in huge buildings called steel mills. The development and stability of the steel industry is of great importance for the economy of a nation. One of the game changes in the steel industry is digital transformation, where everything is connected. This includes manufacturing, commercial, supply chain, logistics, finance, strategy, and product development. Nevertheless, definitions may not be enough. Let me introduce you to two great female examples that have been leading and succeeding in the steel world. Bethany, a bright recent graduate student from Purdue University Northwest with experience as a researcher.
My name is Bethany Worrell. I currently study mechanical engineering at Purdue Northwest. My project focuses on the reheat furnace as part of the steel manufacturing process. Most of my software usage orients around computational fluid dynamics, or CFD. I think using CFD software is a unique application to help solve problems or to troubleshoot, as well as look at, you know, unique situations that might not be feasible or economical to test out within a steel industry plant.
Now, let's see an outstanding employee that already has experience working at Praxair.
My name is Megha Jimpani. I work for Praxair. I have a degree in metallurgical engineering. My thesis was on increasing natural gas utilization in blast furnaces. Due to my background in the iron and steel making processes, Praxair hired me as a development specialist. I do apply a lot of fundamentals from my education to my job. For engineering students, my advice would be to be strong in your fundamentals, to be bold and to go network and talk to people.
This moment is ideal to think about the profession you will prefer to explore. Take advantage of it, and this will be your greater inspiration to get where you want to be and to inspire others. The path is set, and you are now informed on how the steel industry is the best playground to begin your engineering career.